Ifrɛ me Emmanuel na meyɛ obi a metwerɛ sini ɛsan so etwa sini edi sini ho dwa. Na ɛyɛ nansɛn yɛn papa Bishop Ajinasare aka asɛm bi afa sini adwuma a yɛyɛ ɛwɔ Ghana no ɛho. Ɛno na mepɛ sɛ meka ɛho asɛm kakra. Sɛ wei ne deɛ ɛdi kan a meyɛ video bi sei ɛwɔ twii mu. Na in fact ebra meti asem a okan ye no eye mede ese ne se ye wo oman bi mu a yenya asofo a omutimi mpo eka se untimi enko cinema memene da na afi eduru kwasi ada ape power no fita ba betena asori dem e na yenya asofo bi nso so a omujina platform so e preach se like enye se wo best spend your time se wo hwesini as o Kristo ni enti ebra yenya asofo panini bi saa e ma otimi gina platform so with a large congregation ebe ka se ah otimi gina platform so ebo bo enye mati tiri wa etimi dis ji o man si ho no mana se pillars ya de build o man na obo sini e ka ho no na eye me ahoho ahoa a me free se e wo se obi a wo sini adwuma bia ni ji ho se yenya asofo na masese o ma di adwuma na ye ye na atu se ni nyina etimi eboa national development what can be bi se ye senior ye wo Ghana ha se no no and portray the kind of lifestyle and I say send ye Ghana ye ye ne ma e wo ha no no na ho no me de minim se ni nua be ma Kofi Asamoa aka de meka nyina dada enti menka enko e ho no bi nemo da bi biem so so aye papa Bishop Ajinasare e kan ya me free se e wo se me man no some information kakra ana se nchiremu why nti a yentimi enye na se de open no inie wo kan bi bi se adent na Ghana for ye yesini a ye fa yesini no enchire the wealth of Ghana and Ghanaians, the beauty of Ghana. He was asking, say, where are the beautiful houses in Ghana? I didn't know you're senior. If I see you know, entry outside world, no say, oh, we have beautiful houses in Ghana. There were a sicker four in Ghana. Ghanaians are no longer living in those days. Yeah, you must say Ghana for the entire basa basa like a third world country. Yeah, we here at the corner. There was a idea in seeing you know, share the world. Say Ghana. Said your man penny as a living beyond age, you know. Now Ghana for your was sicker for we can ride better cars and say Bishop I can't say me ya no cray in the kind of cars and pro for it you are Ghana Hanum say say. If ye a hold one pro for it is see what Ghana say say and a better fair you will feel proud say your bet chess animal being in our you sing him muna if we are singing abuse as say you know Ghana for Yamiadum. Yanya esika fo wo man ni we are not living in sabi in crase any nwura mu sabi emre bi na etie no but now we are living contemporary lifestyle here in Ghana ah no so crampo e be twetwe nkrofo aba Ghana but the ewo mu a bishop agne enko so enie one esika fo na bishop e kan wo masem sabi fa esika emportray wo mo no omo empese omo de omo ejapade ni omu fie na omu wo no ebo asini adwuma na yeye no ye ye wo enkrofo a omu wo fie kama 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 anka ye bepese ye de beye sini aso so opo hu omu se o me ye sini me story ni na story no efa sikani we se ne ni fie sem na fie sem na ware mu nsem na kaminya wo fie even anya wo hall kra o compound a waye o sama hati awaye ene wo green grass ya environment we no e de twa sini na anka ebe boa ama na ye fe wo be ko enipa no be ka chiro se da bi ni fie de on fa ne sa ene ma ne ma and bishop sa sika fo be brebe we ma ye ka ma sam yigina do do na wo ma sori ho no mu we are in your churches e ko basia na ama ye so so no we look around ye eye available a ye betimi e ye sabetimi aka bia no na ye de aye. And so sometimes Sanema we munyina no have influence on the kind of movies we even make and the things we use in our movies. And he said the bishop Okasa and for 480 you know the bear me the sabi be say no we dey wan no betum now and also so no over catch that with members now or movies can say they should open their doors for film producers. Now you buy one say, oh, if I say you use who hall education in your baby 2 days, a beer and opa, you bear by your juma, and open my juma by a numra, a bepon, a chinan opa, a sign by bed, but was what they should open their doors for us. Said be seen for your yard apron for, and I seen for your jinpa bonnet for us, I can be real with fear. Now your baby say, when you're my, and I say, your baby be our near my. It means to success our kind of education, we know, and shall say free as sorry for. Young fan shall sorry man to him who said, what they will fear will car will be up was in your jumano, and I say, yeah, yeah. A year fair, Emma, on my mooning in a year name, a banyam, and I say, a tea and nymphs. Because I may have seen him falling in his touch. Now, I had one scene, the person who could chat at a beach. And I went to some beaches from Kokoro Beach to Nyanyano. Some very nice beaches. Yeah, I was holding them here and I said, oh, I can use this one scene to portray to all the viewers. Say, we have these nice beaches here in Ghana with sunny environment, nice white sand and all those things. Beach here, Ukura, a hono mwa per head. Yeah, Joe, 20 cities. I was even going there with myself, my camera guy, two actors, and makeup. We were not even going to record sound and go there with a large crew. So I was like going there with Enipa 8 to do that one scene over there. 80 cent ka pair said they almost charged that dana. I was going to pay less than 200 cedis. I called the manager and we spoke. They can be biatched and church anymore. Manu si yape or say if I'm using the facility for video production, it is 1,000 cedis flat. Because I don't know if I'm say that 1,000 cedis and one or budget. I said, okay. I needed a bedroom for the same film. And I looked through the net and saw some hotels, or more rooms. And I saw, say, oh, this particular hotel, the room, you know, ever served the purpose for the scene. Said they're paper and paper. So I drove to the place and spoke to the receptionist over there. And room now, me who ya manager, they were charging 130 cedis a night for that room. And so, thinking, say, movie there, I will use light and other stuff. So, they should even double the amount for me. And I was going to use the place for some few scenes and spend about 3 hours there. Because production now, me akasa me, you know, my time, me home, the co-location, I have some hours I'm going to spend over there. And so, they said I should speak to the manager. I spoke to the manager and what he said with the video happened, he said he's taking 1,000. Either I accept and make deposit or I should forget about using the place. You understand, Bishop? And yes, I'm person you portray the beauty of Ghana in our movies. But these are the realities on the ground. We want to portray these places. Sometimes we want to even use tourist places. But you go there and you say, you are using the place for a film. Even to get government facility for a film, the way they will toss you up and down, I didn't know. Yeah, so at the time, and I hear Jumano, this film is supposed to start from this time and come out within this time. And the way I'm about frustrated, you know, you yourself, you will end up giving up and using any available space for what you want to do. I even went to a place and the management was quoting in dollars. So I was like, movie now, maybe an American movie to pay for a location in dollars, and I say a Ghanaian movie. So Bishop Ajinasari, these are the things we go through in our productions. If you say now, what we say, Ebebwa, say you be use these beautiful places in our movies, you know. Money aswari for Nkasa, they own all these beautiful places and facilities. Say they should give these places to us to make our films as you want us to do, and you will be amazed the kind of movies and quality productions you'll be seeing. I know you want to start showing Ghanaian movies on your TV station, but this is the reality on the ground. I'm afraid, say, what they want no too much. A bit me up, boy, am I, and so your production, you know, across you. But that will be BRC. Say, when you're in Brenna, why press our video.